Actually, I started with walks. So I used to go with my grandfather when I was I used to, you know, go with him for walks, long walks. And obviously, I combined it with my voice exercises also because I wanted to be an actor from the time I came into my senses. So I combined my walks and my voice, and I used to go and, you know, leave him and go to a climb a tank, you know, big tanky, go up so that nobody looks at me and start shouting and doing my voice exercises. These kind of things I used to do when I was a kid with my grandfather. So that's the journey of the physicality and the consciousness of being fit. And for me, the fitness was that he was, you know, if I remember, he was in his 80s, but he would have a good meal. He never dieted.
Yeah.
He had a good meal. And the meetha was very important.
Bilkul,
you know.
Bilkul, yeah.
Agar bola kya meetha bana hua hai? To bola custard bana hai. Custard was a very, you know, was a common man's dessert. You know? Custard and jelly. Okay. Ab custard and jelly nahi bana hua hai. So then he would open his cupboard where his clothes were there, and he would have a piece of that sugar. Wo jo usko kya bolte hain? Cube. Wo jo wo jo 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 rock hota na sugar ka. Mishri. So, I think almost till he touched 90,
right,
after his meal, he would have his meal and he would have that mishri. So, that was the, but obviously that what kept him fit was his walks. So, I started with that, and then of course there were other gyms which came up after that, which were very, was the Talwalkar gym. So, the first, my first time I really went into a gym was in Talwalkar gym.
You know, I think that it's very funny, but I was just literally just having this discussion last night, but apart from my career and my fitness level, my father has never had, I think my father's biggest dream for me is that I have a six pack. You know, I still remember, I used to come back from college and I used to be like, Dad, like, this is my GPA. He used to look at me and he used to be like, just be fit, beta. Like, there would be no, like, I would come back and I would, like, I used to rank in school and I was a full-on, like, I was studious and everything. There was no reaction at all. And kabhi aisa nahi hua ki, you know, beta, shaadi kar lo, ya, you know, never, not even once. I said, Dad, how do you feel? Like, Sonam and I, like, we're going to get married soon, I think. Like, you know, it happens, right? I said, don't be so dated, beta. You're so outdated. It's so old fashioned, you know? And he's just never put any pressure. He just says, work hard and just make a fantastic body. That's my father's major dream for me. So I feel like I'll think about fulfilling the
health is, you know, health
the
is well.
Part of it,
not
I just love
pack.
Food.